Network troubleshooting using Wireshark.
Don't use Telnet. I'm going to show you why, but don't use Telnet. You hear it in the textbooks. You hear it when you're learning your CCNA, even probably your A+. You hear about Telnet. You may even have Telnet running on some of the machines in your shop or in your own home network. Don't run Telnet. Here's why. Telnet is plain text, meaning the data transmitted between the client and the server is not encrypted. So anyone who is listening between the client and the server can do a capture, whether they do a man in the middle or they have access to the network infrastructure or just the server itself that's running Telnet, and they can do a capture. And it's easy as this. You right click on the stream that is Telnet. You can see it because it's marked as Telnet in Wireshark. Follow TCP stream. And guess what? There's the login and there's the password. Not only that, here is the header from the server, so you can fingerprint the server. Here is exactly what was being done on the server. Moral of the story, don't use Telnet. That's it for this video. I hope you found this video useful. If so, please like and subscribe. Also, if you have an issue that you're working on and you would like to review the capture on the channel or get some advice, feel free to post a link to it below with the description, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Until next time.